Hello, this is a guide for using two RF transmitters and one receiver. The two transmitters are not colliding in transmissions because there is a different delay in which they both broadcast on, as you will see in the following code. Each device has an ID, as you can see, and each device sends a different message. The two devices' messages do not collide. Device 2, device 33, sent a different message. This is the second transmitter code. Its ID is 2, sending always the message 4. This is the receiver. This is the delay of the second transmitter. This is the delay of the first transmitter. And it works.